All right, hello everyone and welcome. This is Bioshock Infinite.
Now, Mr. Fink's a good man.
We just escaped the grasps of a handyman, which was quite subpar in what I would like to do on my lovely day strolls through.
Can you get this open?
Columbia, I believe it's called.
Child's play.
Yeah, well,
done.
We're after some weapons, and I open this for. Ooh, hello. New boost, overkill, killing with excessive damage stuns nearby. Oh shit. No, I'm gonna equip. Never mind. That guy's on edge, but we are in the clear for now. Until something goes wrong. Can I get anything? Oh, here we go. This is what we're after. Alright, so we need some damage boost for a bunch of stuff. That's the shotgun. RPG, shotgun, the volley gun. Oh, yeah. That'll be useful. Recoil decrease, clip increase. That would be good as well. And I think... maybe that. Cool. And for now, I think that's quite enough, and we'll come back later. Alright, now we'll come back later. Or to another one if we find it, because we're already halfway down. Yeah, I'm done. Let's go. Ruination, Finn.
You know, I wasn't born deaf.
Alright, that's just the figures.
That would be your gunsmith. Who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Anything I can take?
I simply can't. Why not, you ask? Well, I can sum it up for you in one word. Morality.
Alright, let's see.
The truth is, I don't have a lot of time for all that prophecy nonsense. I tell you, belief is just a commodity. And old Comstock, well, he does produce. But like any tradesman, he's obliged to barter his product for the earthly ores. You see, one does not raise a barn on salt alone. No, sir. Well, that's Fink timber, a Fink hammer, and Fink's hand to swing it.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegal.
Can't lockpick?
Let's look for another way in.
So that's gonna be a key. Yeah, look at that. Alright, we most likely have to find a key for that. Whoa. Hairpin lock?
Can you help me out with this lock?
Done.
Why was it
over
glowing?
There, a service elevator. I should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Oh, hold on. Whoa. I feel like I just ignored. Like, what is this?
Is not recruiting at this time.
Oh, okay. So this is just a. Alright, this is the right way to go. Cool.
Who's there?
What is anarchy if not a knife in.
Aim first gears!
Turn the hard! Stop it. Okay, let's.
Booker, the gears.
Yeah, I. Stop it. Come on.
You're under arrest.
There we go. Wait, where'd that guy go? Oh shit! Oh my god, so much melee! Oh my god, look, my health is so low. Give it to me. Thank you so much. Woo. That was far too much. Holy shit. Well, at least I didn't have to go down there and do it. Jesus. I'm good on the crank gun front. How am I missing this? Holy shit. Can you give me... Yeah, what's the burst gun? Vox Huntsman Carbine. Ooh, and the repeater, Vox Revolu... Alright, so I have this one. Oh man, I need the Vox stuff. That's crazy cool.
Gunsmith Chen Lin. Wanted for known connections to the outlaw Daisy Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention.
That's not good, is it?
No.
All yours.
Thank you.
Locked. Elizabeth.
On it.
What? No.
Wanna hold on to this?
Yeah, give it to me. All right. Clip damage, damage. Yeah. Alright, let's continue on. In this way? Ding dong again? No. Oh, the door that's. Oh, the elevator that we freaking walked past. Holy shit. Because of that before, I'm now looking inside of.
It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary.
Wait, Slate?
Why would Slate have it?
Oh yeah, he said he found it and stole it.
The child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother.
Excuse me while
I... She had me locked in my tower. Well, I just want to get out of this city.
Well, I probably do.
Please.
The painter Seurat would take no money for his art. Why, George Washington would only accept the presidency if he were paid a single dollar a year. So, don't let money come between you and your craft.
And your craft. All right.
My name is Jeremiah Fick, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee!
Be the bee.
The bee.
Damn. Damn working conditions. Hello?
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top
My associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
This cannot be good. What? I don't know what that could be referring to.
Well, the man's got an ego.
What does it say on the clock still there? Nope, doesn't matter anymore. We'll find out soon, I guess. Leisure.
Now, some say to me, think, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any...
Training, sleep, leisure, whatever that big ass one is.
You see, the Think Company store brings you Think products at a price designed specifically for the Think worker.
I still don't follow what's happening with this guy.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
Oh my god, hold on.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss, but any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
His hair moves.
Does this strike you
this
as good
is
news?
A gorgeous gun.
Doesn't strike me as good news.
We need a coal porter here to haul half ton of coal from Fink Manufacturing.
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by that clock shop?
I say scavenge supplies, because...
10 minutes bid, now 10, we give me 9.
9! I've bid 9.
Bid, now 9, we give me
8. Wait, where's the... Hold on. N... Let's go this way. I don't know what I'm looking for.
6 minutes and 5 minutes
50. I can do 5 and 50.
Lately, I've been hearing a whole mess of funny new ideas. Paid vacation, 8-hour days, workers' compensation. Those are anarchist words, my friends. And the anarchist is the friend of hunger, the comrade of want, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be if I'm going to let an anarchist come between you and your livelihood.
All right, now that that's open, thank you. Let us explore. There's a lockpick that we just used.
That poster. There's another cipher on it.
Huh. So we need to find the code book?
Yes. Looks like everything's been impounded at the Good Time Club. Maybe that's where we'll find it.
Wait, what? Can you say that again? I didn't... I did not hear what she said and as to where it goes. And I really wish she could repeat herself because I have no idea what to do now. Alright, well, we know that this area... Oh, fuck. You guys scared the shit out of me. Hello? I don't want to suck on it. Shantytown.
Doesn't look like we can enter now.
Ooh. Yeah, I agree. What the fuck? I didn't do nothing! What the fuck? God damn! Alright. Can we just not have some random murdering going on. Whoa.
Here it is, Booker. Chen Lin.
Yeah.
Gunsmith.
Recoil decrease? Yeah, maybe. And that's the last one for the sniper that I want to do. There's no way.
I found some money.
Please.
What?
That'll do.
Let's see what's going on.
I have a pressing need to speak to this so-called false shepherd, stirring up so much trouble. We got enough problems without this damn fool shooting up the city and blaming it all on the Vox.
What?
So if he's amiable, yeah, he might be just the fellow we need for our immediate concerns.
But I tell you, there's a purpose for all living things. Would the pharaohs of Egypt have been able to stand at the top of their pyramids if the Israelites had not made their bricks? Would the captains of industry have been able to ride the rams?
That music, it's coming from that terror.
I've never heard that song before.
I don't suspect anyone's heard that song.
Oh my god, it's like a different time?
Here's some cash.
That's not taken care of. Medical kits. I'm doing fine for health. Oh, this has to be for a reason. Holy shit, look at this. New pants. I accidentally clicked it. Alright. Let's just go in the gunsmith and sort it out.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Wait. This is... Oh, it's the one that's literally under here. There's a lot more red than I thought there would be.
Buddha.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Someone 49 days. Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Oh, there's actually someone. Holy shit.
Someone downstairs.
Alright. Downstairs where, though? Oh shit, what the fuck? Hello? Elizabeth, talk to her.
Excuse me. Ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to Good Time Club.
Good
where
time
is this club?
Club?
Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker, we'll find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox fully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Jen?
Whoa! Oh my god, I didn't know I could do this. Oh my god, that makes so much sense. Holy shit.
Probably got their boot on Lynn's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Let's figure out where this good time club is.
Man, I thought I've been sucked to two the entire time. All right, so
there's a handyman.
Take it, cover.
Whoa. Oh my god, he throws people.
Go away, Troy. Please. Go away.
Strength, they say.
Come on. Man, the jumps on him. Oh. Oh god, I actually went through him? Shit.
Booker,
need help. Thank you.
Much obliged.
Just die. Woo! Oh. My god. Holy shit. Aiming increase damage. What? See, here's the thing. What do I have? I'll take it. I don't want to equip it because I don't want to like, aim each time.
I must admit, you know your way around a brawl.
And you gotta stop shit talking me.
I'm sorry about what I said at the docks.
Are you?
Calling you a thug.
Yeah. Can't see how I might have changed your sense of that.
You protected me.
Job's a job.
There it is, Mr. DeWitt.
Now we just need to head inside and find Mr. Lynn. And just call me Booker.
Ooh, hello.
One day, ain't nobody noticed me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock, and well, everybody noticed me. I head to Finkton, and I hide deep. The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they invisible.
All right, I think I've collected everything that I can
need
see.
Money?
In a sec.
Take this.
What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Onwards, I guess, because not much else here.
Whoa.
Sacked.
One where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Pinkerton.
Let's find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them.
Nope.
Yes.
That one. Now.
All right. Fireman Booker, careful. I'm not ready.
Thank you.
Expectations here, my boy. Keep it up.
Man, this gun.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
My. Quality work.
Do I have the bully gun? Who's that one guy? Don't worry, I'm running out slowly. Round two.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
What am I looking at? Where's he at? This is a very interesting weapon. It doesn't feel powerful, but it does it.
Yes! Quite the beaver, isn't he?
Yeah, it's a very weird weapon. It doesn't, like, explode at close range. Although it's very funny to use. Holy shit. Alright, round two done.
Ammo! Catch!
Where are you? Where the fuck is she?
Booker, catch!
That'll do!
Wrong ammo, thank you, but still.
No! Enough of the opening acts! Your true rival is an expert with the automata! Wants to replace all our security with machines! I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer mouths to feed.
Give it to me. Thank you. Oh, there's the flying things.
That's all I've got.
That sort of ambition, my boy, will serve you well at Fink Industries.
Come on.
Damn. When your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy.
Okay.
But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fitz Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this.
understand, though. What does he gain by forcing me?
Okay, there's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
Yeah, probably.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother. When you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air, I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Interesting. Alright, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed that little charade at the end. I'm gonna end this here, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Like, share, comment, whatever. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!